president in charge of policy in Ukraine and your son's job in Ukraine, how is that not a conflict of interest?
It's not a conflict of interest. There's been no indication of any conflict of interest.
How embarrassed. Wait, what?
It's also an important tradition in our family. As many of you know, this is a hard day for us.
Are you always this stupid, or do you do this just to annoy?
6 years ago today, Hunter lost his dad, and I lost my son.
It's not a conflict of interest.
You serious?